FDH Bank. FDH Bank was founded by Dr Thomson Mpinganjira, a prominent Malawian investor, business leader, and accountant. Today, FDH Bank is a subsidiary of FDH Financial Holdings, a leading provider of financial products and services, also established by Dr Thomson Mpinganjira. FDH Bank operates a stringent corporate responsibility code, sponsoring a variety of worthy causes across Malawi and supporting educational initiatives, hospitals, and sports teams.